Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Judge Johnson channel. We're continuing our Destiny 2 Season of the Haunted. We are currently at 83%. Now, if the internet will allow us to get to that 7%, that'd be great! Why does internet hate us so? Alright, got about one more to do there. I connect to Destiny 2 servers, please track it where there may be a problem with your internet connection. Okay, bro. We are doing this, whether you like it or not. Okay, I got no more ammo for that. Of course, my battery is running low. My little thing here. Thank you. Okay. There we go. Yeah, I guess I'll go into the next binding just so I can get the stuff. Why must you be there? Can I get you the freaking heavy ammo, please?
Someone should teach you pain, Guardian. Be humble.
Don't like her. Let's hope Saval is doing okay. Do that again. That was
strange. As the underbelly succumbs to this transformation, it has begun to elicit a constant subsonic frequency.
Okay, please be let through. Thank you.
Doing this to the ship?
Through the pyramid, yes. It is breaking the Leviathan's bones to reset them elsewhere.
So he is not so different from your god. From the god of our son's murderers.
The Traveler is not my god.
It is said broken bones heal stronger than before, but this is a lie. They are forever weakened. Was Hakim's death a breakage to reset you under the Traveler's watch? Am I the weakness you carry forever?
The lockdown is lifted. Prepare yourself for whatever we've unleashed.
Thank you.
was. I tried.
I see his face too. Anew and close. Fear and pain I cannot stop. Then nothing. And I...
Forgive me.
What in the world did that friggin' hit? I was aiming for him! I was using the friggin' scope! What the friggin' heck? That was friggin' stupid. Are you kidding me? Was I not healing?
in the dissonant churn between Pyramid and Leviathan. It's resonating through Phantom and Nightmare alike, manipulating their psychic connection to the darkness. It must end. Complete. Now there's only the Severance. Zavala is ready, Guardian. See to your side of things, and we will prevail.
I've reached the sector.
This mission won't bring you the peace you desire. Your devotion to the Traveler rewards you only with war and death. Never peace.
I'm not doing this for the Traveler. I'm doing it for you.
Your hands are pressed against a wound to staunch bleeding. It spills through your fingers. You are soaked in it. I knew when to let go. When to wash the blood from my hands. Do you?
for more than the Traveler. We make our own fate.
Thank you. am I not healing? threat in the world did I hit? Okay, now I like her.
I'm glad it was you standing with me.
Zavala should be commended. It is not easy to forgive one's own regrets. Another thread frays between Pyramid and Leviathan, Guardian. And yet I feel the next will test us most of all.